moving. Stopping is for quitters. If you lose, it's okay. As long as you keep going and as long as you keep moving. But if you lose and you stop, then you have failed. You're relentless, you will push, push farther than before, climb higher and climb to heights you've not seen. Because progress is progress. It doesn't matter if you move forward 10% or 0.01%, as long as you've moved forward. As long as you do this day in and day out, because above everything else, consistency is key. If you consistently take small steps, one day you're gonna look back and see just how far you've come. You know, I always see those guys who come into the gym and they work intensely for just 1 3-hour session and then I never see them again. I see the guy getting up at 4 a.m. for a week and then he never does it again. But the guy who trains 1 hour a day consistently all year beats the other guys. The guy who wakes up at 6 a.m. every morning consistently beats the other guy. It's about consistency, consistently moving forward. Little steps every day over the year, it's gonna add up. Small moves in the direction of your goal every day are going to add up. Soon, you're gonna be where you wanna be, but you must keep moving forward. You can't stop and you can't stand still. You gotta keep pushing and you gotta keep going and you have to be the clock. You're always running, you are always consistent and you're constant. You're not a quitter. You are not a stopper, you're a winner because you never give up. You will succeed because you're moving in the right direction.
So many people think leadership's title or position, and you may be a leader that has a title position, but many people who have great influence really don't have that. If you had spent 1 hour a day, every day, on one subject for 5 years, you could become an expert on that subject. And I stopped asking the question, how long will it take? And I started asking the question, how far can I go? And everything changed that day. I realized that you can set goals and have 5-year goals, whatever, But I changed from a goal mindset to a growth mindset. And the fact that if I would be intentional in the areas of growth that would have the return and would fit who I was, then I could really be successful and help a lot of people.
Live your life like you are the hero in your own movie. When you die, you get to go to the movies and you are shown your life as a movie. Will you enjoy it or would you hate it? Living as if you're the hero in your own movie gives a third-person perspective on your life. It can make you think about your decision more clearly and think, will this improve my life or not? Will this job be exciting or am I doing it to make someone else happy? Does this relationship fulfill me or not? Sometimes in life, you have to think about yourself. You see, you have to have fun in life. If you don't, what's the point? Think about life as to fun and exciting. If you don't wake up in the morning with excitement, then that is a wasted life. This doesn't mean you can't have sad moments and feel low. Your emotions should be like waves. They come in and out, but the ocean doesn't change, and this should be your life. You get one life.
It's lonely at the top. Now, that's not a leadership expression, although people say it all the time in the context of leadership. In fact, I tell people all the time, if you're lonely at the top, it's not a leadership issue, it's just the fact you're dysfunctional. But if you think about it, if you're lonely at the top, no one's with you, no one's following you. I mean, that's a hiker, not a leader. And I think one of the things that leaders need to do, one of the first things is they need to get off the top.
you know, everybody crashes, and then you're faced with that crash. And you either have an epiphany or you don't. You either walk off the field and say, hey, I don't want to do this anymore, and you give up on that, going after your audacious goals, or you gain really humility. You know, how do you feel that you're going to be wrong? If you want your life to be successful, you will not let yourself do certain things because you're just no good at them. Once you get that picture down, then you can find the paths wherever the paths are. You're open-minded.
People take an eye-opening experience, and some don't do anything with it, and some people grow from it. Your life doesn't end up an accident. Your life is a series of actions that you initiate or don't initiate, and that your thoughts are going to control that roadmap. And so how are you using your mind today to either make yourself feel great or not? I posted on Instagram this morning. I said, listen, your destiny is ultimately controlled by a decision you already made this morning. Everyone watching this already made a decision this morning. This morning, they made it a life-changing, huge decision this morning. And that is either I'm going to get up, enter the world with no intention, go through the motions to hopefully get by or survive, or I am going to get clear in this morning about what I want, what I'm going after, who I'm going to be, how I'm going to serve, and whether or not I'm going to be excellent and extraordinary or not. And the problem is most people never make that conscious decision. Make the conscious decision about who you want to be each day. Stay congruent with that.
Who do you want to be? How do you want people to see you? Stronger? Hardworking? Successful? If you want people to see you like that you, you need to change. Change and grow. Strengthen yourself. Build up your potential. Construct your future. Be selfish and take control of your life. Take control of your abilities. Take control of your potential. Don't waste any more time. Take courage to provide for yourself. To provide your potential, grasp it. No longer will you be afraid to make it, to change it. No one else is living your life. Take control. Hold it by the horns. Grasp the opportunity. Make your time worthwhile. Make your life worthwhile. Leave your iconic legacy. Work hard like you deserve it.
Like, what is it now for you about how you want to define yourself? What types of relationships you want and how deep you want to go? What is it that you want to develop as skill sets? And what is the specific service you want to provide?
See yourself becoming that person, the person you wanted to be, the person you will become. Practice. Patience. Progress. Make through. Take yourself through the barrier you built years ago, constructed from self-doubt, lack of confidence, and mistakes. Don't move past it. Don't wait outside it. Break it. Destroy it. Demolish it. Be willing to take risks. Make sacrifices. Be willing to take it. No hesitation. Don't do something. You do something because you have to do it. Do something to take a step out of the line. Move away from the ordinary.
Yeah. What up, West Coast? What up, Southeast? They got raised me to be a little beast. Yeah. Caught a couple fades in the streets. What? Played on the beach. Huh. Playing records with my Uncle Keith. I hit a fam off for the beats. Yeah. I roll it down Imperial. Old school in my stereo. Woo. From the skyline, you don't hear me, dog. I took a road trip to Long Beach. Hit the wrong street and they bang where on you, from? But I'm good. I know Mosky. Got a cousin off of Wilmington and Nelson Gundam. Yeah, that's Compton where it get hotter when the sun low. Visit Grace down in Southgate. Hey, good. Thank God for my people in the hood. I grew up in the 90s. Nine. Pan Ave, you can find me. Posted with my cousin right behind me. Every single summer I was looking for to come up in that Southern California sun, bright enough to blind me. California dream.
Where they throw hands in the back alley. Fucking the police, yeah, that's how we do. Gotta stay about the wake now. Young hitters outside every day now. Chin up, chest out, can't let them see you break down. Fiends on the corner, it's the devil break down. Beautiful but dangerous. Probably why they always out there dreaming. The Cali. Cali, Cali, Cali.
It was all a dream. Southern California's the real thing.
West Coast.
That's when I saw some people turn into real fiends. Helicopters in the sky, put that light off in your wide. I was just a teen doing my little thing. And Mexicanos got them hydros on the low lows. They was so throw it, I was sold on them. Couldn't wait till I could roll on them. I was out there doing dirt all by my lonesome. Stealing candy from the store, I let you hold
hey,
some. Granny having Sunday service in the back room. I was running from it, but I guess she prayed me back to him. Palm trees, sea breeze, BCs, BGs to the OGs. Sipping on an OE. H-Town made a screw up. And Cali showed me gang signs that I threw up. The hood called me OG because I blew up. It's all God if you knew the way I grew up. Yeah. California dream.
Where they throw hands in the back alley. Fucking the police, yeah, that's how we do. Gotta stay about the wake now. Young hitters outside every day now. Chin up, chest out, can't let them see you break down. Fiends on the corner, it's the devil playground. Beautiful but dangerous. Probably why they always out there dreaming. The Cali. Cali,
Network, and I'm about to buy a sword for three easy payments.
Yeah,
My motivation's not the money, the woman, the clothes. It looks so funny, I laugh when they pose. Hide your chains inside of your clothes. I'll take the chains and see if it's gold. Work a